The Tesla plant in Buffalo, New York is laying off 285 workers. The announcement comes after the company said 10 to 20% of its workforce worldwide would be laid off.
Tesla filed a notice with the state yesterday announcing the layoffs. The Buffalo Gigafactory has had the most layoffs of any location so far. The state is now watching closely because Tesla is required to employ at least 1,460 people there. In the company's annual report last year, they had a little over 1,800 employees.